Public Service Minister Dr. James Fletcher says a lot of work has been done in the public service, and he says that there are more initiatives in the pipeline, such as customer service and training for front office staff, to ensure that the island has a sector that is more responsive to the needs of its clients, less wasteful of its resources, and more productive in meeting the demands of the 21st century.
We're talking about 8,000 people, and 8,000 people who do things in a particular way with structures and bound by certain conventions, be these the Constitution or the staff orders. So to get the public service to move in a direction means you have to know what direction you want to get it in, which is the first important thing. And I think sometimes we've embarked on transformation exercises without knowing exactly where it is we want to go. We have a very clear picture in our minds of where we want to go and how we intend to get there and the vehicle we intend to use to get it.
The Constitution, Dr. Fletcher stated, was developed from a particular period to usher in a transition for an era.
When the Constitution was formulated, the world was very different to the world in which we live today. So as anything, there is need to review the Constitution and see how certain things that were sacrosanct back then need to be amended. And the public service is one of those creatures that the Constitution defines how it operates, what you can do and what you cannot do. There was a Constitutional Reform Commission that presided over this very question and made certain recommendations. That document has been tabled in Parliament, and I think it really is up to us now, to as policymakers, as legislators, to see what we move forward.
Dr. Fletcher says that there are certain elements of the Constitution which need to be amended and others that work fine. Public Service Day is celebrated on June 23rd, and as part of the activities to mark the occasion, an ecumenical service and a walk will be held this coming Sunday. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.